there's bipartisan skepticism of the House GOP plan to avoid a government shutdown starting next weekend.
It's a bit of a gambit for the new House Speaker. Mike Johnson proposes to extend agency funding past the Friday deadline, but with two separate expiration dates. The first, January 19th, would give key domestic agencies. The second would fund the Defense Department, the State Department, Homeland Security.